one of the things that writers were really emotional about here is that they're practicing poet, or they're doing their poetry, but they're the only ones. Their friends are not into poetry. Their teacher's taken them as far as they can go. And their parents, they can't have that conversation with their parents. And one of the best things they said it was to be here and to be talking about poetry and no one getting bored, and to realize that they're not odd, and this thing that they're doing, there are other people who are doing it, and it's normal and it's wonderful, and they can explore it.